how to find the cube root function on the TI-83 calculator. Go to math button. Scroll down to cubed. Enter. And then enter 20, whatever you need, like 27. Hit enter. Gives you the 3. The cube root of 27 is 3. If you need another number besides the cube root, like the fourth root, you can go 4, math, scroll down to the x, enter. And if you put the parentheses, 81, we should get 3. Because 3 times 3 times 3 is 81. So the fourth root of 81 is 3. I hope this helps. Thank you.